Right now at noon, a central Florida soaking. Tropical Storm Nicole turns just south of us, already dumping several inches of rain in parts of central Florida. Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Sion Rhodes. Now, along with the wind and rain, Nicole brings the possibility of severe weather again today. We have team coverage, Jeff Lennox at the Brevard County Coast. Dan Billow shows us flooding concerns, but we begin with meteorologist Amy Sweezey and the storm's latest track. Amy?
Yes, Nicole just got a name as of 11 a.m. Earlier this morning, it was still at tropical depression status, but hurricane hunters have found winds strong enough to classify this as a tropical storm. They gave it the name Nicole, and a little bit has changed with the official forecast. Take a look at the latest information now with that cone, and it has shifted a little bit back to the east, especially compared to what we had this morning. So you can see that the center of the storm is expected to cross very near South Florida and then continue to trek off our east coast. So very little as far as the change goes, as far as what we're thinking forecast-wise, whether or not this was a tropical depression or a tropical storm. It's still bringing tropical moisture, and the clouds and the showers are well north of this, wrapping around the center. Now, all of this rain that we've been dealing with, not directly related to this tropical storm, but the overall circulation around it is bringing that moisture into central Florida. We've seen some rain already this morning in Brevard County, up and down the coast. A couple of spotty showers in Volusia as well. As we zoom in closer, you can see the rain kind of lifting northward, but the heaviest of the rain is certainly off the coast for right now. Few sprinkles across Volusia County, which will continue to increase as Nicole makes its way northward. Our rainfall forecast does show the heaviest of the rain staying offshore, but we could have up to 2 to even possibly 4 inches in some spots in Brevard County.